Police found an unresponsive man lying in the street in Englewood overnight. You can see officers marked off the scene with crime tape and put evidence markers down in the street. The man had head injuries, was taken to the UFC hospital in critical condition, where he later died. Area 1 detectives are still working on what happened to him.